Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today in this video I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python version 3.12.2 on Windows operating system. And after that I am also going to show you how you can easily run a simple Hello World Python program on our Python IDE. So do watch the video till the end. If you face any issues in middle, you can always comment in our comment sections. I'll try my best to help you. Now to install Python, you have to first simply go to favorite browser and to just simply search over here Python download and hit enter, and you'll be seeing this www.python.org as your first search result. So you have to click on this download Python, and this is going to redirect to the official site of Python. So this link I'm going to put right in our description, so you can directly use that link to land over to the official site of Python. And once you are here, you can see we have this download button, right? So you have to click on this download button to download it for Windows, and immediately you can see it is rightly started downloading our Python. So once our software gets downloaded, you have to click on that installer, and you can see that our Python installation wizard is rightly open. So here you need to, you know, check this add python.txt to path. That's a very important step. And after that, you need to click on this customize installation. And immediately you can see under optional features, we have all options are rightly selected. So only this option is left. So this option is also what you need to select, and then you need to click on next. And under advanced options, first thing that you need to do is you need to select this install Python 3.12 for all users, and all other remaining thing you need to keep default, and you need to click on install. And it's going to ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes, and there you go. You can see our setup is rightly started, right? So let's minimize our browser first and wait for a couple of minutes. So we'll come back. And now you can clearly see that our setup is successful. So now that you know that Python is installed, so you can close that. So now if you go to search and just simply type over here cmd, it will show you this command prompt. Open the command prompt, and if you just simply type over here Python and hit enter, immediately you can see that our Python version 3.12.2 is rightly shown over here. So all that basically means is our Python is successfully installed. So here if you just simply type print hello and hit enter, you can see the output is properly coming on our console, right? So now let's dive in into our IDE. So just simply search and just IDE, it will show you Python IDE. Open that, and you can see that our Python IDE shell is rightly opened over here. So here also if you type print hello, so that same output you'll be seeing on our Python IDE as well. So hello is coming properly. So if you go to file and create a new file, and here if you write a sample program, like let's, you know, assign a couple of value like a equal to 10, and let's assign b equal to 5, and let's say you want to print summation of these two number a plus b. So you know, a equal to 10, then b equal to 5, so a plus b should be 15, right? 10 plus 5, 15. So that is the intended output. So let's go to file and click on save as to save our file. So on our desktop, I'm going to save this file as sum.py. all right, so I'm going to click on save, and now if I go to run and click on run module, immediately you can see the output is properly coming over here, right? 15 plus 5, that is a plus b is 15, is properly showing over here. So in this way you can easily install latest version of Python on a Windows operating system. I have also showed you how to run a sample code on our Python IDE. So I have also started Geeky Syntax channel, so here regularly I am posting coding related videos. So please do subscribe Geeky Syntax channel as well, that will really motivate me to make more such videos. And I have also started Geeky Script blogging channel, so if you are interested you can also subscribe this channel as well. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.